Way too many fakes in my face, I can see the evils. Drug addictions, bad bitches, they gotta be jokes. See the Pico, black slacks, it's RP.
What's good, yo? We back, RTTV. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Gang, what up?
And if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last, so make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button.
Yes, sir. Shout out to the Patreon family. And if you're not, you're missing out on some full and early reactions of animes, live action shows, and cartoons. Join the gang. Link is down below.
Join it right now. Make sure that notification bell is ringing so every time we drop a video, huh, you know about it first. You feel
gang. And we are back with a highly requested video. And if you guys want to make sure your video requests are heard, make sure you say our names below in the comment. My name is Rob.
DC.
Patrick.
Wells.
Wilkins.
And we are RTTV. Just say our names, what you're requesting, and we'll do it next. Make sure you check out Bollywood, our Tommy, and our Tollywood playlist as well for all the dope content we have. And we are officially back with a highly requested video. You guys have been asking, and it's the King's Wallahara routine. And it's from the World Dance of 2019, which is an ABC show, and they have the group that everyone's been requesting talking about, the Kinks, who are a hip-hop dance group.
One of the first groups
to win number one at the hip-hop competition that's actually in San Diego, California.
Hey, so salute
to them. You guys have been highly requested. We got a couple videos from them from this previous ABC show challenge at NBC. I apologize, NBC show challenge of World of Dance. So we're about to get right into it.
Let's get it.
Is that J-Lo?
J-Lo Neo.
This is a show on
NBC.
Oh, exactly, I can do that. I can't. Look at how he was on the ground. I thought it was juice WRLD. Oh, get it. He dropped like four times in a row. That's a body strike. It's ill, like J-Lo's in front of them. They gotta turn up. Nah!
Oh.
You see how high homie went in the air?
How did he do that?
I love how they're doing it to, like, they're break dancing to Indian music. That's so dope.
This is Indian hip hop.
That's amazing. Now, all these flips are so perfectly timed.
Oh!
Like, that's crazy,
that
bro.
Fire.
That's really crazy, B.
Even J-Lo's
over here breathless right now, B.
That niggas is heated, the competition.
My boy is on the table,
yeah,
bro.
He's on the table.
Look at Dio's face. Nightmare.
Yo, he's looking at the camera like,
what? Yo, y'all see this?
Yo, look at this.
Nah,
that definitely showcases how this dancing is on a whole nother level. Where you have the greatest, one of the greatest performers, J-Lo, saying it and losing her mind. Like, from us watching these dances, we always were like, yo, we wish American artists would collaborate because these are some of the best dances we've seen. And I feel like this was one of the best. I raised the show skyrocketed when this group came out. So,
oh, that's crazy.
That's
crazy.
Shows.
That's fire.
We're nervous. I would be too if I seen that.
Hell yeah.
That's when you know somebody team and you got like,
shit. Yeah, no, your boy just screaming the mic, bro. J-Lo looking bad.
You have the judges like that, you know you won.
So insane. You know, everybody gets the same amount of time to come out here. But some people pack so much into that time. It was like a five-course meal. There was so much.
Yeah, there was so much going on, dude.
I'm hungry.
When I'm done, literally, I was like, don't blink. I was like, don't blink, because you're going to miss something.
That's facts. That part.
Parts that really were things we'd never seen before. This is what I mean, unique. You should sleep so good tonight.
Knowing y'all body that.
Oh yeah, the highest effort is all those moves. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. What about
begin? First of all, just the acrobatics that you guys
yeah,
do.
Yeah, bro, those so many flips.
This little crab move.
Yeah. Yeah, that was crazy.
I'm laughing. I'm gasping. I'm like, wow, that's cool. Like, it's just an array of flavors. It's fantastic. Also, I love the culture integration.
Yeah.
What is it, Bhangra, Bollywood, or am I saying anything wrong?
Bollywood!
Yeah, baby. That is so rude.
It's so effective, and it's so you, your guys' identity, your look, the teens, y'all, the complete package, y'all, the kings.
Whoa! The kings, yo. Shout out to them for putting Bollywood on the map.
The competition.
My nigga Neo.
So I was preparing myself to go again, amazing with the tricks, but we need more dancing. I can't even say it.
Can't even say that, baby. Had everything
that only you can pull off. Doing moves that only you could do.
That's why we always say
fireworks. Like y'all should change your name from the Kings to the Fireworks. Y'all should just explode. And I'm sorry, y'all. I'm still trying to wrap my head around what I just saw.
Real talk.
Now it's time for us to wrap our head what we just saw. Just like we've seen the three judges on the NBC show are speechless, and these are artists that we look up to, from Jennifer Lopez to Neo. And Neo said it, the perfect words. These are moves that honestly maybe you guys are the only ones that could do.
Facts.
And I feel like seeing dancers that could do that, it's like you have to be so in tune. And look how much people are dancing. Like, it's more than even BTS has. Like, it's such a huge amount of people doing new things. And I feel like it's dope that it's coming to America. Like, from you guys requesting this, we completely understand why you guys kept requesting this.
Because
you know, we've been saying all the time, we wish Chris Brown could dance with them, see this, see what's going on. But they're seeing it. This is already in America. Bollywood is taking over. And we are truly appreciated that you guys requested us to watch this. Keep requesting, because we're loving the content.
100%, man. Like, they deserve the standing ovation that they got right there, bro. It's like 18, 19 people right there. And, like, I love when Neo said fireworks, because, bro, we seen them literally doing flips in the hot, like, bro, high as hell in the air, man. It's like, it takes, like, conditioning, acrobatics. It's like, there's so many things that was involved with this. I was mean, as crazy as it was, yo. No bull.
And, it's, like you said, there's so many of them, and, like, the high-flying stuff, like, in order for you to be nice at this, you have to practice for so much. And that's what I love about a group like this, you know what I'm saying? They integrated one their culture and with a lot of stuff that we've seen. Like, I used to watch America's Best Dance Crew.
Yeah.
And I remember the stuff that I used to see, and I feel like they've even incorporated that into their routine, the high flying, the hip hop dance as well. So the fact that they blended all that together, they're on a whole nother level. Oh, they're the kings of this shit.
Kings,
Neo,
baby.
And Neo said something. He said, usually with other dance groups, I have to say, less jumping, less acrobatics.
Oh, less tricks.
Less tricks.
Less tricks. Less tricks.
More dancing.
More dancing. I can't say that with y'all. I don't know what I just seen. And it was dope. Like, dude who did the crab and then his whole body went flat when he did that.
That
shit
crazy.
Was like, that was like, yo, you have to be on some different type of yoga and have to have different type of, like, core strength to be able to do that. You know what I'm saying? Because that's just balance and power.
Balance.
Facts. And thank you guys for requesting this. If you want to see your request, make sure you say our names in the comments below. My name is Rob.
DC.
Patrick.
Wells.
Wilkins.
And we are RTTV. Say our name and you will get your request. And make sure if you're missing the rest of our content, we're covering a lot of Bollywood, a lot of Thailand, a lot of Tollywood, from the music to the trailers to the fight scenes to the music videos, to maybe even the albums.
Woo!
Man, make sure you check out all our playlists to check all that out and keep requesting. And if it's your first time here, I promise you won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button. I go by the name Rob City RT, the Haitian Prince, that hip hop nigga, that rock nigga, that K-pop nigga.
That's my brother.
Make sure you check out all our playlists and shout out to all my Haitian sock pass sitting out bullet. I say Kobe.
Ice.
And shout out to India.
Yo, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ_WorldRT. Keep sending in your requests. This was crazy. Like Joe said, yo, I used to watch America's Best Dance Crew too. I used to fuck with the Jabberwockies. Heavy. And they did their shit. Like, they'll go up against anybody and put up comp. They killed that.
Patrick RT, man. Once again, shout out to India, man. Amazing performance, man. I can't wait to see more from the Kings. More performances, comment right down below. You know we got y'all. Much love.
And it's your boy Wells, the Anime King. You can follow me at Wells_RT.
Get him, Wells.
If you love anime, then you should watch anime with the RTTV group. Check out the anime playlist. We react to the best animes out.
Yo, it's Amanda Mitt, the cartoon maniac, the comic maniac, Wilkins underscore RT. Like, if you pull up on any of them in a dance battle and ask them for a battle, you just, like, it's over for you. It's over for you. In the meantime, guys, check out that cartoon playlist. Got some of your favorite cartoons, Legend of Korra, Avatar, Last Airbender, Rick and Morty, and much, much more. And also check out that comic playlist, gang.
Do that.
Facts. And every day, expect new content, new videos. And that settles it at
the round table.
It's your boy Wells, YT TV. Man, if you like this video, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, let us know what you think. You know who-